Covering Colorado business first, Vail Ski Resort opening up for the season today. The staff kicked off the Bluebird Day with a ribbon-cutting ceremony in front of one of the snow guns. This was at the base of Gondola 1. The resort has about 70 acres open now for skiers and boarders.